Bonjour. Hello, Kevin. Oh, still kind of. Did you guys get the notification? Hey, gorgeous. Hey, Lawrence. Loen. Hello, Leo. Tino, miss you, Ken. Hello, how you doing? Do you miss me? Hello, Terry Koopa. Love the hair. Yeah. Hey. Hey, Lito. How you guys doing? Guys get the notification or not? I just began the live, okay? I need to. Oh, that's nice. Okay, hello everybody. Hi, Ricky. See? I'm trying to get the hair dry. I got a notification, really? And what did the notification say? My husband is online. Kind of like that. Thank you everybody for joining and giving some likes for the show because we're doing the best. Yes, we are thriving. We're making the best of the best. Encourage more, okay. Love my hair, you can say that. Que amas mi cabello, I love your hair, you can say that. Oh, hello, corn couch. Do you speak Spanish? No. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Hello. You see, I have a pimple on my eyelid, and I have a horrible, huge pimple on my cheek that I pop it, and it's bad. Hello. Hi, Joshua. You're early. First time in like, how many years? How many years since you've been early? I'm trying to get the hair dry because I hate it when it's like that. Oh my god, I just seen it. Hello, Ken. It's extremely big, okay? Don't judge it. Because let's just not joke that. Hello, everybody. How you guys doing? You still look sexy with a horrible, huge pimple? We don't know that. Hello, James. Are you here? I hope you are. Because we're gonna do some story time today, right? Hello, Kim. Hello, everybody. Who's this person? Link. I am feeling weird. I'm going to hook up and come back later. No! Why are you gonna do that? You still look sexy. Do you think so? Don't do that. Stay. Not me yelling at you. So yeah, I don't know what to even say, but I'm here and I'm queer. I want to know how you style hair. I really don't style it. Hello, Mom. I just got out of the shower, have the hair, just wait to dry with a cream, and then it got like this automatically. So yeah, I'm trying my best to be the best. Thank you for the little hearts. You guys are so sweet. So we're gonna hang out today. Are we? Should I show the outfit of today? The outfit of today, it's confident. ¿Qué peluquería te corte? Quisiera cortármelo igual. Me lo corto en Saks. Con una chica que se llama. Con la chica. De todos hay una chica. Y tú le dices, quiero el corte de cabello como Fausto. Y te lo cortas. I got my Halloween costume, really? What is it? Look at the material. Look at the material. Come on now, this is my Halloween costume, my peepee. Okay. Alexa, pon luz naranja en sala. There you go. That's Halloween season. No Fausto haircut. Yeah, you can ask for my haircut on my hairdress salon. If you go to my hairdress salon, the girl that cuts my hair knows my hair. She knows my haircut. So you can ask her, I want Fausto's haircut, and she will like get it. I got a story time today for you guys. Hola desde Chile, saludos, guapísimo, un abrazo. Oh, gracias, un besito. What should we talk about today? I sometimes feel weird. Like right now, I just feel weird. I don't know if I'm doing it right or wrong. Maybe it's my anxiety. Are you going to paint your hair? Like what? What color? Not gonna paint my hair. Not gonna paint my hair. Should I try bleach blonde? Imagine me with that bleach blonde. I don't think it will look good. You only have to get a flight to Ecuador and you get Fausto's haircut. Exactly, bitch. I'm asking it for the people that are here. So, I got story time. More paint. What? Ice tips. What does that mean? Ice tips? Am I gonna do a story time? I still feel very sad, but I'm gonna do my best, okay? Story time. Guys, remember my little. Is this a new addition? I think you clearly can see my peepee on this outfit that I have today. So I'll try not to show it that much. Look at my butt, it looks horrible. You can literally see it. You look good. Thank you. Hello, Habibi. Oh, I'm not asking. Hello, ice, baby. Are you currently going to the gym? Why are you saying that? Because I don't look like I go to the gym. It's giving the skins. Front and back looks perfect. Yes, because I have a lot. I miss y'all. Yes, you've been really absent. 29? Why are people leaving? I think like the more that I speak in English, the more people are leaving me. I will stay while my friend is in the shower, then it's back to homework. What does that mean? Why is your friend in the shower? Why is your friend in the shower? Like I don't understand that. What does that mean? Okay, so you finally shower? Thank you. I think like the space between your little rolls and your back rolls will thank you too because you have to shower. Why are you so hot? I mean, I don't know, ask TikTok. I don't think I'm that hot, but I do my best. Not the rolls. Yeah, the lines between the rolls need to be shower from you, Sebastian. That takes a little fungus over there. No, you look beautiful. Oh, okay. Okay, we don't know that if you were asking me if I don't. Okay. I got story time for you guys. I had a stalker. No, I don't have a stalker. But at the same time, I have a stalker. You guys remember I came to this city from my hometown throughout a bus, right? I was driving from my hometown to this city. And then, not gonna lie, that's very creepy. I mean, like, it happened before, but it's kind of weird, like, thank you for the rose. Like how everything is going on lately. It's getting more and more people trying to approach me or know me because of the lies, because of Instagram, or just because they have seen me before. I don't know if I'm memorable because I'm short, because of the hair or whatever. But this guy was sitting next to me. It was funny because I sit like this at the bus, like very straight, like I don't wanna even like not look to anybody. And this guy approached me and like, "Hi, bodyguard. It would be amazing. Fautello Viking, how you and Faust are not best friends yet." We're still best friend. We are. We love each other like we treat each other like that. So, what I was going to say? I forgot. Yeah, so this guy next to me was gay and I didn't even know. And he was like putting the hands next to me and he was like touching my hand. Like he was, so you have to share the same bus and it's like really near, like the same seats and it's like really near. So I always like to dominate the thing when you put your hand, when you put your arm. Thank you for that. and then I was pushing him and he didn't move the hand. And he's probably watching because he knows English. This is armrest. The armrest, exactly. So I was like pushing him out of it because you're a down top, exactly. But also he's a top. And I didn't know that at the bar. It wasn't at a bar, it wasn't a bus station. We were driving 4.5 hours together the whole time. And he saw me crying. He saw my phone. He saw my flaws. He saw my everything. Are you here, stranger? Speak up. Are you here, stranger? He doesn't even have like a photo or anything. You cannot even identify him. His account is just like, hello, Mario. His account is just like a Jafar or something. It's like, let me see if it's you. Saw you crying and want to flirt. It's wild. Yeah, he said that he didn't notice that I was crying the whole way. But where's MJ? I miss him. I miss that little bottom. He saw me. He didn't notice. That's crazy. Well, I don't know what's crazy. Call me crazy, but I was like crying and crying, and he fall asleep. And then at some point, there's like this glass window, right? And then you cannot open it, but it was like the sun was very bright. It was hitting into my eyes, and I wanted to sleep. And he also wanted to sleep, right? So he like closed the curtains, and I was so happy. That's why I respond to him like, "Thank you for closing the curtains," because you know what? I don't like to bother the straights. Like the straights, I'm a straightphobic. Like I don't like to bother them. Does that make sense? Like that's why I sit, like I always choose the seat next to the hallway to not bother them. If they want to bother me, like that's okay. I don't care. If they're like, "Oh, I want to go to the beach," go bitch. But I don't wanna bother people. Where are you on a bad suit? Heterophobic, exactly. A base suit boss? I don't know. And then he was like, I didn't like how he was pushing my arm, and I was like, bitch. And he thought that I was a sign for hookup. He thought that I was a sign for hookup, for hooking up. Like he thought that I was wanting to hook up, and he said to me, quote unquote, "You look pretty gay." And I'm like, am I look pretty gay? He said like, "I thought you were gay." And I'm like, okay, thank you. And he was like, "I saw you're very looking cute." And he's like, "How do you know that I'm gay?" And he's like, I just saw your life, and you said that you like to pump bottoms, like you like to give to bottoms. And I was like, "But what about if I'm bi? Like, don't you think that I can be bisexual?" And he's like, "Oh yeah, I'm sorry, I forgot about that. Yeah, you like men's, right?" And he's like, I just avoided the topic because he said like he can tell that I was homosexual. And I couldn't tell, because you know what? I'm not looking to people to see if they are gay or not. For me, flamboyant, bitch. There was a guy in front of us, like in front of his seat. He was looking pretty gay for me, not gonna lie. He was tall, he was very, 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 very well dressed, and he looks pretty gay. So, and he was sexy, but at the same time, he was flamboyant. But so he said, you know what this guy said to me? He said like the whole bus was homosexual, like everybody was gay in that bus. And I was like, okay, I didn't know that. Thank you for the information. And also the guy next to me didn't look gay at all, because I didn't even notice. I didn't want to even notice. Like, why would I notice that you are gay or not? I don't care that. I like the view. Where is the view? My pee-pee? Daddy. He sounds like a daddy. So he asked me, you're only a top? What does that mean? It means like he wants me for me to go bottom. Maybe in person I look like, I don't know. Also he was like,
He was like, I want to talk to you so bad. I want to talk to you so bad at the boss, but I didn't know if you were like responding to me or not. And I was like, bitch, I would not responded to you because I'm not very social. But if you were to ask me like, hey, I saw you on TikTok before, I would say hello. But you didn't follow me. And he was like, this is so random because I just saw I saw your TikTok likes, and I know English, so I didn't understand what word you were saying. So he's probably watching. No, he's not watching. This is so tea. Yeah, it's the tea. It's the tea. No, he's not here. He's not here, guys. He's not. I'm sorry. I'm sorry to tell you. I'm sorry to tell you. But you can't watch and not show up on the watch list. You can watch and not show up. Yeah, you can. Yeah, you can. You can watch, but I don't know if he's here or not. Yeah, the tea is terrifying. So it's been happening to me a lot. How will you deal with stalker? Ignore them, confront them, report them, get plastic surgery. I think the plastic surgery one is the one that I will choose. Look at the pimple. It looks pretty. I'm literally washing the dishes while listening to this. Oh, that's really great. I love when people are watching me while doing the dishes. But also, send some gift, guys. This is a show. We need recognition. We need some roses. We need some lions. We need to pay bills. Oh, thank you for the rose, Jay. Are you the Jay that I always know? What they meant is someone can be watching you incognito, not showing. I know that. I know that. I know there's people that watch me like that. I know who you are, and I know you are there, and I know you're me, and I know you are, and I know I'm you, and I know that we love each other. Get the pimple vaporized. No, I already like get it out. I just put a cream on there, okay? Deal with the pimple. It looks pretty horrible. I ate it. Ooh, did you pop it? That's a bad for your skin. I know, but it's been like sitting there, and I was like, it's been 2 weeks, and yeah. He got bills, period. I got bills. I got bills to pay. I got bills to pay. It's all sorry skin. I know it's bad for my skin. Look at the Justin Bieber haircut. You know you love me. I know you can. Show it ever. And I'll be there. You're my love. You're my heart. And there will never, never, never be a bar. Be an item. Go complain. Just friends, what are you saying? So there's another woman look more in my eyes. Is JJ here? I don't think so. Is he watching from the side? Nightmare fuel, what is that? Oh yes, hello. It's kinda giving, hi. That vibrato was shaking, I know. It's giving Trump pre-hair. It's giving Trump transplant. Or is that a filter? What filter? Is it? I don't think so. I don't have a filter on. Oh, is this a filter? This is the worst. Not really. This is the worst. It could be worse. Not really. Is this the worst? I'm trying to get the hair dry. What did I say? I look away for 1 second. What are you saying that? I'm trying to get the hair dry. Once that, I don't want people to rock this haircut anymore. I like the new haircut that I have, and just trying to get it dry. is your dandruff better? Kind of. I'm using some shampoo for psoriasis, and I confuse it because it should have been for dandruff, not for psoriasis. But it's helping. It's kind of helping. I mean, it looks clean. Back to those teenagers years with that hair. I hope I can be a teenager again. Well, I don't know if I want to be a teenager or not. I mean, you need find one. You need Jesus. You need to get skinny. Why am I always my shaming you? I'm so sorry. It's my only one joke that I have. Damn. No, I'm sorry. That's not. Well, you know what? It is what it is. How was your day? You can braid your hair. No, I can't. It's been kind of, I'm still healing for my dog's love. For my dog loss, I'm still healing. I still dream about her. I still woke up thinking about her. Yeah, I still feel a bit not in the mood, but I'm trying my best. And I'm doing my best for all of you. My God, continue to comment at the worst times. Why? Losing a base like losing a family members. Yeah, it's so difficult. But like I said, I'm going to try to bring guys here happiness. And my sad moments are for right now, for my personal internal life. And then here I was trying to see what we can do with what we have. Because it's been rough. It's been rough, so we don't know. Oh, look who it is.
Twister!
Hello, Logan.
Did I miss you?
Do you miss me? Where, you can hear me?
Like crazy, come home, the kids miss you.
Okay, let me go on then with you. I got something really for the meal.
You have meat for the spaghetti?
Yes.
Okay, perfect.
Well, isn't it a spaghetti?
Huh?
Is it like an spaghetti?
What?
Like squishy?
Squishy spaghetti?
I mean, I'm gonna put the meal. You're gonna put this the. I'm gonna put the meal. Okay. I'm gonna bring the meal. The meat.
You're gonna bring the meat.
Yeah, and you're gonna bring the spaghetti.
Okay.
Are
you calling me a noodle right now? Because I'm skinny.
Well, how's the texture of the noodle? I wanna taste it.
Hairless.
Say what? Go with the quoting, okay? Is the texture smooth?
Smooth than bone.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, yeah, squishy then.
Doesn't go apart really easy to put the meat.
What's your favorite dish?
Spaghetti with chicken.
Okay. Are you not gonna ask what mine is?
Oh yeah. What's your favorite one? I'm sorry.
Mine is probably a mug.
Okay.
You just hold it and it's just like, you know?
Yeah. Mine is like a spoon.
Spoon?
Typical selfish job. Yeah, I'm just like, I'm worried about me. Logan on dinner plate, I see that now. Yeah, Logan will be like when you see the little the pigs.
The what?
Yeah, you will look like a pig.
A pig. So now I'm a pig.
Like the pig serving
You
in a
don't have to be
dinner
looking at all of this and call me a pig.
with the apple in your mouth and just like butt up and
Okay.
so
I see
like.
your vision. I love what you're doing there. And that we could, yeah.
What?
It's gonna be one less lonely
Stop,
girl.
stop. I'm not sad. I'm trying to dry the hair. I'm trying to dry the hair. Okay, no.
How was your
So, it's been okay, but it's been good. It's been good. It's been healing. What about yours?
Healing. I like that. I feel that.
I can be Kristoff for Halloween. You can be my Anna.
I could be black, I could be red, I could be violet skies. Like, I like, yeah. Okay, so you say Hannah or Anna?
Anna.
Okay, 50 Shades. I see what you're doing there.
I didn't went there.
You didn't play that?
No, I don't like what?
Who's speaking?
Oh my gosh. Oh, look, I got new shorts. Do you want to see them? Oh,
I
okay.
definitely see them. Yeah, they are definitely there. Shorten it up.
Yes.
Avery said that you could be Mario and I could be Peach. Because you know.
Okay. You could
Michelle.
be. He's salivating. Yeah, you were salivating. Salivating. What are you doing? Stop doing
The
that shit.
You're 4'11".
What is that? No, I'm not 4'11". What are you talking about? I'm 9 inches. What? No, I went. No, it's like opposite. I'm 5'7". I thought you were talking
You're
about
five
something.
seven and 9 inches.
I thought you were talking about something else. No, I'm 5'7". Yeah, 5'6". I'm sorry.
You're 5'6".
Yes.
Actually?
Yes. Why?
Because I'm 6'1".
I got challenged before.
Speechless.
No, I got
Yeah.
challenged before.
Have you got challenged before?
Yeah. It was, yeah, you know, like I'm the L rule. Do you know the L rule? Yeah, I'm shorter. I'm short, but you're tall, but
That's debatable.
so you want a bottle?
Sure. You know what? Sure.
For real.
Yeah, sure. Oh, I have to press the button. I'm sorry. Yeah, I haven't done this in a minute, Foster. I've been out of my game.
Well, no, I'm gonna win. No, I'm sorry.
Okay. Big motivation there. Do you think I'm a loser?
I do think you're a loser. You like to be called a loser, right?
Far
Like
play.
you're a loser.
The kink?
Wait, what?
Is it like a kink thing or?
I don't know. Oh, there you go. You can see me better.
Huh?
Nothing. I look fat. Okay. So, how's your day? I'm sorry I didn't ask back because I'm a selfish dog.
Wolf. My day was super good. Well, it was normal. I made that up. I lied. So I want to make it sound good, but in reality, it just wasn't good.
Okay.
Have you been doing anything fun? Like, You're usually talkative. When I'm in your live, you're talking, and now you're just like very quiet. What's going on? You nervous or?
Hello, Jonathan. Wait. Hola, Jonathan. ¿Cómo estás? Yes, I remember you. Me recuerdo de ti. Hello. Pulling teeth. Wait, what? What are you saying? No, I'm very talkative when I'm alone. It's just like I feel. I don't know. Give me a topic, and I'll top you. I'll talk to you. Wait, why is he got? What is that he got? Why are we talking, guys? I need drop some bullets. Logan blushing. He always blushing next to me. He's the one that he thinks that I'm intimidated, but he's the one intimidated by me.
I'm intimidated by you.
Gracias, Jonathan. Yes, you are very intimidated by me.
How so?
You see, you're my. I'm your Woody, you're the girl. Don't know.
Know our name?
So, say what?
Why do I have to be the girl in every scenario?
Because you. So, what's your favorite sport? Mine is wrestling.
Huh?
Mine is wrestling.
Of course, mine is baseball.
Oh, yours is baseball? Okay. Oh, okay. He got give. Okay. Come on now.
I don't lose. You know this.
You don't lose. I've seen you losing for like a 8.5 inch.
You're amazing when you lie.
Am I amazing? You are amazing. You're amazing. You're the only one that I talk, you know that. You're the only one left
I'm the only one left.
that talks to me. Double guys, went to this freaking.
Where's the rest of them?
It's 10, by the way. Is it 10? Oh, thank you, Joshua. Is it 10? Wait, what? What did you say?
Who's sending that? I can't see.
Why you cannot see? What are you
Thank you,
talking?
guys. Three. Huh?
Why you cannot see? What does that mean?
I couldn't see who sent the gift. That's what I was saying. I was gonna say thank you.
Okay.
You seem bored, Patu. You're literally waiting for the 10 seconds to end so you can book it out, and that's fine. Thank you for the blast, Austin. What?
I'm not. Why would I be that? Stop. Oh no,
No,
I
I
went
think
to
you
this
lost.
bottom.
You lost.
My gosh. Okay. I give that to you.
And I thank you for that. Was that a flex?
A flex?
Oh, you're just built like that. That's you.
No, it was like flexing, you said? No, I cannot even flex. Like my arms are not. Yeah, I'm getting a little bit of fat because I'm bulking. So I feel pretty good, actually. The sparks are flying. Who said that? What is the sparks? What is the sparks are flying means? Like we are not matching.
Have you ever listened to Miranda Cosgrove, Sparks Fly?
No, I haven't.
You should play it real quick.
No, I don't want to.
Oh, so you don't want sparks to fly?
No.
That's embarrassing.
What is embarrassing?
But you don't want to see the sparks fly.
Between us.
I wouldn't go that far. I was just giving you a song to listen to. Huh?
Do you think that we have sensual tension?
Sensual.
What do you mean?
Sensual. Are you sensual?
Like a Coke bottle or? Like a Coke bottle?
Like a spaghetti?
I mean, I'm not built like a spaghetti, if that's what you're asking.
I'm not. Uncooked.
Uncooked?
Yeah.
No.
Okay. Uncooked? Wait.
Are you asking if I find you attractive? Is that what you're asking?
Wait, what? No, I do find... I think a lot of people find you attractive.
That's not...
You're pretty aware of that.
I'm what?
And you are pretty aware of that.
I don't know if I'm pretty aware of that. Like, I don't find myself attractive.
Who you find attractive?
Who do I find attractive?
Yeah, who do you find attractive? What do you find attractive?
People.
Okay. So he's the top. In what sense? Oh, I can put the blue line like you and I can match you.
Blue line. Also, I don't know what you're talking about.
Is it hard to understand me? I know. My accent is very thick as my dick. Alexa, can you put Alexa, pon luz azul en sala. There you go.
Blue light. Got it. I'll write that down for next time.
It's just like it doesn't favor me. I look ugly.
Also, I will be RB in like, give me 3 minutes. Give me 3 minutes, okay?
No, but it's okay. Leave me. No. Bye. Oh, there you go. You can see the pimple more. That was a fiasco. Beyonce said no blue lies. You're really bad at flirting, Fausto. I don't like to flirt. It's not my thing to do it. I don't want it to do it. I don't find it. Something that I would like to do or whatever. Renaissance student ending yesterday. I saw it. Oh, hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Bora gente tap tap. Souza, obrigado, Souza Kelly, pelas curtidas. Gente tap tap. Não vamos passar vergonha. Obrigado, Souza Kelly. Sebastian, thank you.
Why is Sebastian all the time there?
Angel.
Are you on prep?
Tá, Gert.
Are you on prep?
Qual?
You? Are you on prep?
Eu não entendo.
Ah. Eu não falo português, mas falo espanhol.
Espanhol eu consigo entender um pouco.
Ok. Você está em prep?
Em prep?
Yeah.
Não.
Não?
Não.
Como faz isso?
Sei. O que que seria PrEP?
Uma pastilha? Uma pastilha? Não?
Sim.
Like a pill? Like this?
Ah, no.
You don't take it to like...
No. Okay. No.
Just do it raw. You just do it naked, right? With nothing.
Why from?
Me?
Is.
Eu sou de Ecuador.
Ecuador.
But I speak English most with my people. Like, eu falo mais inglês com minha gente.
Já
pretty good with my Portuguese. I went to Brazil. Eu estuve? No.
Já veio ao Brasil?
É.
Já.
É o Rio de Janeiro. É.
Rio de Janeiro.
É. Com muito gays. Muito gays. He's not gay. Oh, thank you, Joshua, for that. You know what? Oh, if I make you guys carnival corn, he's not gay. He's not gay, guys. I feel so bad.
Sebastian, de onde você é, Sebastian?
He doesn't care. He don't give a ball. He has a rainbow in his bio. He is it? Oh yes, he does. Do you find me?
Why?
Was it? Como alguém pensa, lembra? No. Você fica? No. I don't know. I don't remember.
Oh. Gente, tá baixaria. Maicon, boa noite, Maicon. Isaías, boa noite. Boa noite, bom dia. Bom dia, Isaías. Later. Obrigado, Kelly, pelas curtidas.
Later, wait. I'm gonna use translator. Wait.
Kelly, boa noite, Kelly.
Wait. Let me just... Wait, I'm gonna use translator now.
Ô Souza Kelly, que horas são aí na Alemanha?
You have sex with me.
6:40. Você tá cuidando pra ir trabalhar, né? Ariel, bom dia, Ariel.
Would you have sex with me?
Okay. This is so bad. I'm gonna regret this.
Nada, eu nem dormi. Ixi, tá sem som, né?
Você faria sexo comigo?
Leave this man alone. I love it. That's what they're saying. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Yes? No?
Calma aí. Oh my god. Deixa eu escrever aqui. Calma aí, colocar o Google Translation.
He's about to throw up. Why are you saying that?
Eu tava vendo, gente.
Watch it translated, no.
I date.
You do?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Wait.
Okay. Eu gente, eu falei pra ele que eu namoro. Acontece.
Are you a top or bottom?
Eu sou de São Paulo, Souza. Kelly.
Top ou bottom?
Quê? Não vi.
Você é um top ou bottom?
Bottom, top.
Você é this or this?
Gente, que baixaria. Oi, Mimi, tudo bem? Meu Deus do céu!
O passivo. Ah, é.
E, ó, eu não falo dessas
Coisas.
coisas em live.
I don't talk about these things on live.
Eu tô bem, Mimi. Tô bem, graças a Deus. Gente do céu, tô passado. Super legal, já estive aí há 4 anos atrás. Aqui é muito bom. Portugal. Ai, que legal. Mas você volta, você vem sempre ao Brasil, ô Kelly?
Because I want to know what I am gonna do with you in bed.
Coração. Mimi, obrigado.
Porque eu quero saber o que vou fazer com você na cama.
Stop. I need to stop. I need to stop.
Eu já tive 2 meses aqui na França e Paris. Oh my God! Obrigado, Kelly. Gente, você está vendo as cantadas que eu tô levando? Mimi, obrigado pelos likes. Obrigado, Kelly. Gente, ó, 3 rosinhas. Let's go. Obrigado, Souza, Kelly. Gente, agora de pessoas diferentes. Preciso de 2 rosinhas. Ele tá arrasando corações.
How big is it?
Obrigado, Mimi. Mais uma, gente, uma rosinha. One flowers.
Quão grande é isso?
Obrigado, gente. Ó, ei. Sim, ó.
Nota
É
creio.
assim.
I don't think so.
Obrigado, Rosa. Bora, gente, aproveita o double points. Tap, tap, tap. Obrigado, Mimi, pelas curtidas. Obrigado, Souza, Kelly, pelos corações.
I see it. It's the nose. It's the nose. It makes it big, right? Why
Obrigado, obrigado, obrigado.
can't I send the live for the roaches? It's real. What is it real? Do you have Twitter? Tem Twitter? Você
Tenho.
tem?
Tem.
Qual é o Twitter?
É o mesmo arroba do TikTok.
Ok. I'm gonna see. Tem
WhatsApp.
fotos?
Oi?
Tem foto disso?
Não.
Por quê?
Porque eu não posto. Não, César, meu Twitter não é 18, não. Meu Twitter é normal.
Ok.
Infelizmente, meu Twitter acabou, amigo.
Tem
Ah,
no.
relaxa, Kelly. Tamo junto, viu? Relaxa, relaxa. O seu é? É? Texas, thank you for the like. Thank you. Pois é, o César.
This one. It's not this one.
Sim, ele
Is it? Am I confusing it? Is it the same name as TikTok? I don't know.
Oh my God.
Well.
One? Mais uma? Não.
Bye. Bye,
Bye,
gato.
bye.
Obrigado.
Nada. Beijos.
I fell in love. Te dico beijo. Dico beijo to myself. Daddy. He's a baby. Man, you're so pretty. Thank you. We all fell in love. He probably have a big one. You see his nose. Next person. Nobody's doing anything right now. Nobody's gifting. Nobody's helping. Nobody's... No, I'm kidding. Joshua, you're carrying this light. Thank you so much for that. You're so sweet. You're the best. And everybody else that is stopping and helping. Thank you so much. He look grown. Yeah. He was 19? He was 19? I don't believe it. He has 19. He has? What are you talking about? Wait, I'm back from Sao Paulo. Okay. Wait. I'll say 8 meters. Grindr is in your life now. Is it? I don't know why. Why is Grindr on my life? This guy's gonna, it's gonna do it.
Night. Yo.
Hello, my man. What up?
Yo,
that was not cool at all. I know that was not. That was bad. And that was bad. We took care of him though. You want to run one?
Okay, let's run one. I'll see. We'll see. Yo, catch. My eardrum rocks.
You What's guys wrong? Help?
Are you good? So
are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay now.
Okay, you seem more quiet today.
I am.
Wow, what's wrong, bro? Let us know. Let us know. We're here for you. Katie!
No, it's
okay. Smoke machine check. It's in the galaxy. You'll see the smoke machine. Bro, he came for Brandy, bro. We gotta take care of him. We had to.
Yeah, I know, but we need to do our best. Okay, he always gets everything. That's two people asking now.
What happened? Oh, he was trash talking our chat. He was trash talking us, and we just absolutely dropped it on his freaking head.
My bro, yeah, he's my bro. What are you talking about?
My bro, just, bro, you always beat us. You know that you always beat me.
No, you always beat me. That's the freaking stupid bar, and I'm hating it.
No, you always beat me. I swear. Bro, my hair is like getting crazy now.
I feel baby attacked.
This is the time you don't beat me, bro. Dawn, the dawn, baby. The dawn. This is the time where you don't beat me. Four.
How do you make the lining good? Okay, there you go.
Okay, guys, come together. We only have a few battles left, so let's make the best of it, guys. Let's make the best of it. Oh my gosh, bro. I'm sweating after that one.
I saw that. The sweat. Okay.
Gosh. It's hot in here. Kelsey! Everyone on freaking doubles, go crazy. Bro, my hair is going wild right now. Doubles, baby!
I'm guy.
Bro, we cannot get crushed by them again. He's always got some sniper. You always sweating? I really am. Katie! Yes, Katie! Doubles. Doubles. Chai, thank you for the Rosa. Kelsey!
Oh, it's so wild.
Brandy! I don't know, bro. Chai, thank you for the Rosa. 30 seconds. They always have snipers, guys. They have snipers. They will snipe the doubles. They will snipe the doubles. Chai with the cap! Thank you, Chai. We go 20 seconds, use it. They will snipe the doubles. You like that, Fausto? Let's go. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. All right, bro. Can we see your dance moves real quick?
No. Oh.
This is what he does, I swear. Nah, bro.
Come on.
Now we're going to come for you, bro. We like you, but we can't let you win. No.
Oh
God, don't let him take our streak. Don't let him take our streak. Don't let him take our streak. What's up, Kathy? The Galaxy Queen! Fosso, you're gonna need more than that, bro. More than that.
I have my Galaxy Queen also too. Where are you?
John! Oh! The Galaxy Queen, baby. Let's go. You're gonna need more than that, Fosso.
Yeah.
Galaxy Queen! Come on, Pasto. Bring it, Pasto. Bring it. Bring it. That trash talk was not okay. Yeah, bro, that was bad. That was bad, bad, bad. Felt like. That was bad. That dude was freaking bad. That's Chris Jerry, but I was making really. I know, that was bad. No way, Katie, happy birthday. No way, guys. Watch the snipe. Watch the snipe. Don't let him take our streak. The Don, nice. Baby. What's good, man? How are you? Guys! Watch the freaking streak. Watch the streak. Watch the streak. Katie! Come on, guys. Oh, they're gonna snipe. Katie, go crazy. Katie! Katie!
They make it they making it impossible.
come on, guys. They're gonna try to snipe this. They're gonna try to snipe this. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go.
Why is this always like this? Hello, my lovelies. Poppers will compliment. Wait, what? Why saying that? Hello. Hi.
Way too close, bro. It's way too close.
Oh, okay.
Randy!
Okay. You won.
I beat Fosto.
You always beat me. Don't get it about it. You look angelic now. Those linings. Okay.
Wait, let's see if I can change them. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We beat Fosto.
I'm gonna go back with my revenge. Not this time.
What? MVP brain, baby. Katie, Chai. All right, you just doing one?
No, I'm just doing one. I'll come back with this, okay?
All right, bet.
Now do an aging battle. Imagine like, who's gonna win? Snap that sock out of it. Okay, I went too far. I'm so sorry. I feel like I need a drink in my hand to watch it on live. Why? I think like he's the one that I don't know. Do you guys like the lighting? It's different. I put different lightings on it. It changed very quickly. Hello, Bronte. Are you from there? No, you're from mine. I have a horrible pimple. The clock vibe in. Yeah, we're like, there's different colors now. This is white. Then it changed like to this color. Then it changed like to more like, I don't know. There's different lightnings. This is more yellowish. And this dynamic, you can do different colors. More static ones. What do you want? So yeah, I don't know. I just say Allah. I don't know what else to say. I don't know what else to talk. Should we talk about penises again? This is not a topic anymore. I know you guys love my story times and my lovely, lovely, beautiful boys. Hello, Bobby. How you doing? How you been? Good? Isn't everything good? Did I mention how I love you all? Yes. I love everybody. I love this community. I love you, Gooder. Thank you, everybody, for being such a beautiful people with me. I've been just, you know, Joshua, thank you. Everybody say a round of applause to Joshua, please, and everybody else. Ryan, hello, Ryan. Because Joshua has been carrying the gift for today, so thank you, everybody. It's nice to see you. It's always nice to see you, Bobby. You're always welcome here. Thank you, Joshua. We appreciate you. And, I always want to hear the pimple is pimpling. The pimple is pimpling. Sixto is lies, by the way. I know. Okay. How you doing? How am I doing? I'm doing pretty good. Thank you so much. Joshua knows the slays. On October 3rd, he asked me what day it was. It's October 3rd. Bobby is boss. Bobby, come on now. Should I dance? I don't want to dance. I'm sorry. No, I don't want to do this. Getting not to start it. Then I'm not the fuck you about it. We thought that it was we were gonna win, but we didn't. We didn't. You didn't. I did the on October 3rd. Mean Girls, but yes. We're pink now. I don't have pink. I really don't own anything pink. I'm pink phobic. I don't like pink that much. I actually don't. I don't think I own anything pink. Is it pink? My BP, it is. I'm a red man. I'm a blue guy. So, is it making you guys dizzy, the lining? Should I change it only to static? Like static-ish? I don't know. Bleach a red shirt. No! How does requests work? Wait, what? Do you wanna be on? Send a lion, you will be on.
I feel so sleepy, I think. They're gonna go.
Or should I stay? Should I stay? I want you. Stay with me, cause you're all I need. They say, thank you for the little heart. Only subscribers can request to go live with it. Exactly. Okay? If you subscribe to me, you can go live with me. I'm doing my buccal fat removal. I'm gonna raise my eyebrows. I'm gonna lower my eyeline. I'm gonna put titties on it, and I'm gonna be a beautiful woman. Can I go live with you for what? I've been very mean. I'm sorry. How does the carpet match the curtain? Right now, I shave. And I didn't want it to. I shaved so low. I didn't shave, but I just got it really, like, really low that I don't like it. So it looks like, ugh, a fetus. You and Logan twins? No, ew, a razor burn check. No, I don't, that's what I said. I didn't do, like, razor. Let me talk, I'm bored. Why you wanna talk? What is this? Hi.
Mentira.
Wow.
You're Brazilian.
I'm a resident? What does that mean?
No, sorry. I thought you were Brazilian.
No, I'm not Brazilian.
It's okay.
I know people, there's way too much. Okay, Brazilians. Okay, do you speak English? Okay.
A little bit.
Okay.
Vera, me doing?
He's pretty new streamer from Brazil to the gym. So you're addicted to the gym?
I think I am. How about you?
Yeah, I love the gym.
He's from Acre. Acre. Where are you from?
I'm from the US.
Okay. Gente. Ah lá, ele tá segurando a risada. Tá segurando. Então, tá me entendendo como? Por quê?
Porque eu falo espanhol.
Assim é bom. Se tu abre espanhol, ok.
But I speak English, Spanish, and I understand Portuguese.
Ok. I trust you.
I've been to Rio. I've been 2 times in Rio.
2 times in Rio?
Yeah, there's a lot of gays there.
Yes, in the whole country.
Yeah, they like to suck peepees. He knows how to say, can you ask? He looks like it tastes sweet. What? It means love you.
Okay, peepee? Nicholas. Gente, eu jurei que ele era brasileiro. Vera, thank you so much. Let's go, guys. Joker.
OF? Do you have OF? Do you?
Do you have it?
No, I don't. Do you have OF? Yes? Okay.
What is that?
You know what it is. Come on now.
Quem falou isso? De onde você está tirando essa informação?
Someone said here that you have OF. Triple, guys! Triple! I'm like, triple. Oh, thank you, Bobby! Come on now. You're so sweet. Thank you, Bobby. Thank you, Joshua. Come on now. Yeah, I thought that do you have OF?
You want collab?
Do you want to collab with me? I have a big one.
Let's go.
I have a way. You have to bottom for me. You have, você tem que ser passivo? Está em
costa? Tá tranquilo. Let's go.
Ok.
Eu descobri hoje só, sou bem tapado. Hoje, Edu. Não foi, foi você com certeza, Victor.
Oh, he ready. Yeah, he's on prep. Are you on prep?
Yes, always.
Ok. But are you on prep? Like the bill? Prep?
Yes.
Okay. Well, that was easy.
Meu Deus! Que tamanho de galão é esse que você toma água? How many? How litros? Quantos?
Três.
3 liters? Boa.
No Manux coming at this time. Wait, he's ready? Hello, Manux. Stay ready. Yeah, he's stay ready. Do you douche every day?
No, only when I have to.
Oh, okay. Do you do OF? So, like, okay, do you collab or you only do alone?
Only alone.
Oh, okay. Only alone. Do you put it up on your butt or you just touch your pee-pee?
Wait, what?
Do you put something up on your bab or do you do it like, or do you touch it? Like, what do you do? Like, você tem que colocar coisa em seu traseiro?
Okay. Or if I just show it?
Yeah.
You have to sign it to...
Yeah, to I want to know to sign it.
No, you to know you have to sign.
No, send me a free.
Ah, send free. What the fuck?
Send me a free link to watch it, right?
Ah, por favor.
Por favor. Desculpa.
Desculpa aí, desculpa.
Send a free picture. Yeah, right. Okay, let me see the. Come on. Let me see. Okay. Okay.
Fausto, you make me shy. I gotta go.
Okay, it's okay. I know that. I make people shy.
Yes.
When you're like, the legs are here and...
I'm gonna be shy.
Yeah, you're gonna be shy also there.
But it's fine. It's okay.
Will you have sex with me?
Of course.
Really?
Yes.
Will you top me or bottom me?
Both.
I miss my dog. Ice cream. Ice cream, yes. Roses, yes. Fausto, please, no hesitation. Hello, Luke, were you sleepy? Thank you guys so much for the help today. We always have fun here. I'm trying to make you guys smile. Okay. I'm trying to make people smile, you know?
Another Brazilian? It was like, another Brazilian? Come on now! What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is going on here on this day? Link to the music. Trunks? Wait, what? Heading at the starting. Do you find any bottoms? No, sadly I haven't found any bottoms, but you know what, they come for me, they come. How you doing, Bobby? Do you want to be my bottom for tonight? This is so funny. Bobby, I'm not the same, I change. Okay, he's like, you're easy to. I can be your bottom. Wow, his content. Oh wow, my content now is just like being a top, I guess. They come for you? They come for me, yes. They mostly come for me, but I don't want them to. I'm asexual right now because I'm taking my pills. I like to raw. I like it raw. Okay, what is always this topic? Is this my fault? Okay, look at my outfit. Come on. I don't wanna... I now feel embarrassed, and you probably have watched this before. Mention me after this. You know, you probably have watched this before, and I'm looking pretty sexy. I'm looking pretty good. I'm looking fat, you guys. My I don't like that. Oh, let me see this color. Dead in the study, and I'm in the body. And then, oh, I like that tail blue. It looks good. Not complaining. Folks to message me after this. Why? What is the name of the song? It's just like it will be too homosexual. Dun! Dun 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 dun! Dance the Choice Band song. Fausto, are you gonna see the Renaissance movie? Of course I do, but if it shows here in Ecuador, I'll go. Anyways, I'm coming out. You're coming out. This is what you like. This is why you watched. Bobby, can you send one of this? Bobby, come on, I'm your man now. Bobby, my baby, you're my man. Yes, do you like this? You like this, don't you? No, I don't want one rose. I want one of the trains. Come on now. Yes, what? Look at the belly. You like the belly? This is what you like? Why does my pee pee look like that? Oh my gosh. Yes, Bobby. Pregnant Fausto. I'm gulping. What does that mean? 72. Just because I was holding my... Okay, I'm gonna do it again. Let's see. Let's see what we can bring right now. This is mostly people... Because they see a little print and they will go crazy. TikTok algorithm is crazy. Because there was no people right now here, and now there's a lot. Oh, thank you for the train! Come on! Come on, Bobby. I love you, my baby. You're the best. Oh! I put myself way too much. Bobby, come on now. That's what I'm talking about. This is normally the time I join the live. Yeah, I know. Imagine you joining right now and I'm like, hello. MVP Bobby, MVP Joshua, come on now. Let me put us like apps, but I don't have them. This is my new content now. Touching my belly. Look at my belly. It's a perfect belly. Look at my nose. Ah! It looks like a witch nose. I just joined. Hello. Hello. Hi. Welcome back. Your belly's cute still. It's not. I don't like it. You see, if I like do this, you can still see the abs. You see? You can still see them. They are there. But here, it looks like I'm fat. What does it look like? Look at my ass. It looks like a fat ass. It looks like it talks. Hello. Hi. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Fausto out of bullets. Stop. I need more calories. Send more calories. I need more calories. Send more calories. Is it? It was better. Thanks for asking. How is your... Oh, my God. Thank you for the... I need more calories. Send some calories. Come on now. Send your food. I need more food. Send some food. Men are the best. Oh, welcome back. Men are the best. It's always calm at the perfect time. Men are the best. Men are the best. Let's everybody say men are the best. You know what? Because your life is so softcore. And I'm here for it. What does that mean? Send pizza to feed Fausto. Come on, send some pizza. I'm hungry. I need some pizza. Will you bring me some pizza? Imagine me receiving an Oscar and it will be for best picture. It will be Fausto touching his belly. Nah, Peter King. Come on, I need some pizza. Nom nom nom, that's some pizza right there. James, are you watching me and feel so ashamed about me? I'm sorry. Oh! I almost dropped it. Come on, send some pizza. Look at my belly. I cannot do this shit. I'm gonna get bananas. I'm not doing anything TikTok, okay? I'm only showing my belly. Christian, wait.
Scott, what up, Scott?
I have to go, guys. I didn't. He requested me again. Eden got to study. Enough with the Houston's fitness boy. Enough with the Houston fitness boy. I'm here. I am your man now. Come on, Daddy Fausto's back. No, Daddy Fausto's not back. He died. Why you keep rubbing your belly? Stop. Let me rub it. I want to rub it. Why I cannot rub it? Kevin, I will let you know. Look at Bobby wants Fausto, Daddy Fausto, to come back. Rub what? My belly. Let me message after this. Okay, you're so wanting to be with me. That's beautiful. James, are you watching me from behind? Watching this beautiful man touching himself. Give me the Troye Sivan song so I can dance to it. The Troye Sivan song is... Alexa, play Troye Sivan.
Playing Bloom by Troye Sivan from Spotify.
Alexa, play Got Me Started by Troye Sivan on Spotify.
I'm having trouble hearing. Can you say that again?
Play Get Me Started on Spotify.
Get Me Started, featuring Sid by Kehlani from Spotify.
No! Alexa, play Get Me Started by Troye Sivan on Spotify.
This is Troye Sivan from Spotify.
Fausto, did you have a job?
Thank you.
the life. Well, Bobby, reach my goal. Laying side by side, I wanna tell you what's on my head. I feel so bad right now. Do you have to become what?
Voy a repetir la canción.
What is 122 right now? Thank you, Joshua. Alexa, repite la canción.
Voy a repetir la canción.
People, just because of my legs, I saw ball lines. I saw ball lines. I feel like fighting tonight. Audience reach.
Your body,
is the breathing going? control on the planet with us? Yes, he's here. I'm here. Thank you. It looks like a smell. Do I look like a smell? I love that you support other twinks. We love this. We love this solidarity. Okay, Alexa, stop. Alexa, stop. I don't remember the sample song, but it was nice. It was very nice. It is always a pleasure to see every single one of you, you bitches. I need to put cream on my hair. It's giving dry. Damn. Anyways, what else do you want? You can't drop it because you stopped playing Choice of Band. Yes, I see that. I can see that. I can see you guys are leaving me because we love the community. We love it.
Am I your superstar?
We're soaring, flying. There's not a star in heaven that we can reach. If we're trying, yeah, we're breaking free. Yes, you're a superstar, Troy. Thank you, alien superstar. Justice for Bloom. I don't like Bloom. You born me. Más abajo. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry. Joel, hello. Why was you Gabriella better than Toy? Stop. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. Hello, Demi. No time, no see. Where have you been? Where have you been? Play you and I. You and I. What is that song? But I don't know the name of the song. I'm good. That's great to hear. It's giving a little bit of anxiety right now. Play Stop by Troye Sivan. Are you still fruity? What does that mean? Am I still fruity? Play I Want It All. No, play Teenage Dream. Stop with these requesting songs. They are not something that I would like to hear. Alexa, place A Silly Bank on Spotify.
Silly Dance, instrumental piano by Jason Music from Spotify.
I said Azalea Bank. Alexa, play 212 on Spotify.
212 by Azalea Banks from Spotify.
Ugh, leave me alone. Hi, Julia. Que até entra a cola. Alexa, stop. Then I'm gonna go. It's very late. I feel tired. Oh my god, I saw it.
I know where you go. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna go. So, it was nice being here. It's late. He's the life of the party for real. Love you so much. Love you, Julia. Goodbye, everybody. Thank you for being here. I hope that you guys had a blessed time. And thank you, Joshua, for everything today. You were so beautiful with everything that you did today. It was really nice. It was it? I hope that it was. Even with my pimple, I was very afraid to do. Thank you, Bobby, for reaching my goal. Bobby, would you send the last one? We say the last strain so we can reach the gift. Maybe not, right? Well, I don't know. Okay. I need to take this freaking... You see how little this pill is? And this is the one that makes me go very sleepy the whole day. I'm so tired of this little pill. It's just this little and it's so little. So I'm gonna just take the half of it. I love you all. I love you, everybody. Bobby, I'm waiting for you. Come on, you fat... Come on, you bitch. Okay. Thank you guys for today. I'll see you around. In the meantime, we will talk to you guys later. And...
I'll see you in the next one. Bye, everybody. It was really nice. What?
Bye, Luke. Bye, Bobby. Say bye to me, Alice. Bitch. Bye, James. Bye, everybody. Is it Andrea here? I haven't seen her. Andrea! Goodbye. Goodbye, everybody. I'll see you in a minute. Bye, Target, you bitch. Wait. Why you want me to wait? Good night. I don't want to go now. I'll stay. What if I want to stay? I have a joke. Okay, tell me a joke. What if I stay? What if I go? What if I don't want to go? Knock, knock. Who's there? Don't leave us. I need to. I don't leave if someone sent me the train to you then. But not you, Joshua. Somebody else. Fuck it, stay. I don't. I'm so tired. Look at the pimple. Ah! It looks pretty big. It looks pretty big. It looks stupidly big. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't. But anyways. Okay. Well. So, what do we do now? Are we staying? Are we waiting for somebody to do something? Yes, time to go. What if I don't? I'm waiting for the joke. What if... What did the doctor say to the owl? What did the doctor say to the owl? To the owl, what did he say? He says like, what does he say? Tell me, I'm asking. That's your joke? Okay. So...